right. That's right.
Amen.
Tell somebody, tell them, humble yourself.
Humble yourself.
Say again.
Humble yourself.
And watch this. Sometimes God will allow certain people that are responsible for you and over you to come against your spirit.
Uh-huh.
Just to push humility in you.
Uh-huh.
But some of us are so blind, we don't see the hand of God. Watch what the Bible says.
Uh-huh.
He says, humble yourself under the mighty hand of God. What is God's hand? And now I'm going to tell you what God's hand is. God's hand is the apostle, the prophet, the evangelist, the pastor, the teacher.
Mm-hmm.
The fivefold. Mm-hmm. He said, humble yourself under the hand of God. Sometimes God would allow that fivefold ministry gift to come against your spirit just to plead humility in your life.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes my late father used to come against my spirit. I don't understand why. I used to say, Daddy, somebody, a pastor, somebody called me to preach. He said, you should have said, Daddy, can I go preach? And in my mind, I was saying, why is he doing me like that? One time I had him ride me before the whole congregation. I said, wow, I might not remember it, but I do very well. What he was doing was, he was breeding humility in me.
Mm-hmm.
Because y'all, a lot of folks don't understand this, man. When you get exalted through God, that's when you have to manifest the greatest humility.
That's right.
Y'all remember the consecration service?
Mm-hmm.
When Bishop Jackson took the water and threw it in my face and said, that's how it is, people gonna spit on you. He was right. A few days later, I got spit on. Not with saliva, but with words. Mm-hmm. Amen.
Amen.
Sometimes they're going to slap you. Yeah, they did it to Jesus. What about you?
Now that's
right. The Bible says he made himself of no reputation, but took upon him the form of a servant and was made in the likeness of man. Being found in the fashion of a man, he humbled himself and became obedient. Humble folks have no problem with being obedient.
Amen.
But now we too proud.
Mm-hmm.
We too proud. And this proud is killing us.
Yes.
It's killing the glory of God. It's killing the move of God. It's killing the greatness of what God wants to manifest in his kingdom.
Mm-hmm.